The 14th season of Dancing with the Stars premiered on September 30, 2014. Daniel McPherson had returned to host the season, alongside Edwina Bartholomew. Todd McKenney and Helen Ritchie, dancer, returned as judges, alongside Kim Johnson and Adam Garcia. The show received significant promotion using Nathaniel Willems's song Live Louder in the use of its television commercials throughout early September. AFL player David Rodden won the competition with his pro dancer, Melanie Hooper.